Okay, just checking if I'm live or not. Yep, I'm live. We're live. Hello, everybody. Welcome to this thing. Today, we're playing Alien Isolation. But as always, let me remind you that these live streams are made because of inhonorofourroots. We're making a fundraise for Maricas in Primavera, which helps the curation. Oh, I'm sorry. Which helps the curation of Earthseed, which is an international art exhibition, which is, well, the work that we're going to show on Earthseed is only trans people, queer people, black and indigenous people. We're also using the funds for the Trans Asylum Seeker Support Network, which is a grassroots anarchist organization. And today I also want to ask y'all to help Cabritas Resistiendo. They are curating these self-defense boxes for trans people in Peru. They need that a lot now, right now, because it's getting bad right there. But yeah, another thing. I'm gonna be part of this talk on Sunday, 12 p.m. EST. So if you wanna come over, just go go look for more information in our Nova Roots. This is the Instagram for Cabritas Resistiendo. This is the inhonorofourroots Instagram profile. So without further ado, let me turn off this bitch off. I turned that off. Let's play Alien Isolation, part 4, if I'm not mistaken. We are in the medical ward. Yep. And, yeah. I feel like the camera makes this thing look sketchier. I feel like I'm in... in a low-budget porn movie. But yeah, whatever. I use the P word. Dispositivo de captura de video, captura de juego, alien isolation. Okay, we have video, we have audio, we have everything. We play now. Also, I'm having dinner. So... no. I hate when this thing's loading. Need the flare. And I need the flare like right there. Wait, no, 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 me vio. I just fucking start the game. Ugh. Fucking xenomorph. Okay, current save. I need the flare, first of all. Okie dokie. It's coming this way. Okay, I have a flare. No, 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 babes. Ooh. Walk away. Walk away. Ooh. On duty, doctor. Where am I supposed to go? Turn off that fucking light. Okay, they always find us. They always fucking find us when we hide here. Yeah, it's outside. Ugh. Oh, qué bien. Hi there. What else is in here? Nothing. Let's hide. No, babes. Really? You had one job, Ripley. You had one fucking job. Okay. He's coming. Yeah, I know he's coming. He's in the next room. I'm so scared to go out. Outside. Ooh. Oh! Okay, I have to get a better... Is it my strategy too bad? Am I going to be stuck in this level? Oh, okay. Baby came out of there. Whew. Come on, babes. I have to call its attention to me. Come on. Come on. Kitty, 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 kitty. See, no, see, no, see, no, see, no. Oh, my. It's the fucking third time I'm doing this. What the fuck? Where is it coming from?
Morley.
Oop, no. Come on, babes. Come on. Oh, let me turn on the camera. Whew, baby. My nerves. Where are you at? Okay. Holman says he knows how to get to the medical bay. San Cristobal. Investigate room on Dr. Morley's round. I have to go that way. Oh, god damn it. Where's this taking me to? Oh, I can make a noise maker. Fuck yeah. Noise maker. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my god. I wasted a noisemaker. But I still have a flare. We can still use the flare to get Sino's attention. I know that I might use them later for another stuff, but I don't know how. Oh my god, I'm so fucking scared. Just outside. It's just freaking outside. I might be in the room. I don't know if I'm in the room or not. It's that way. No. Oh my god. I cannot use that shit. Where's my map? It's this area. I have to look around this area and die. Okay. That overrides that. But I cannot use this. Okay, I'm not planning in, or maybe I'm planning on staying in this room for the rest of the trip, but, oh, don't do this to me. Okay. Get in there, Deep Ripley. I saw a shadow. That fucking way. Yeah. What's here? I thought I was safe. This is a fucking fourth time. Oh my god. I feel so fucking dumb. What's going on? If there's people watching. Hello. Look at me out. Welcome to part four of me. Nine. At the... close. Hands of the xenomorph? Xenomorph?
Look at me. Out.
What? Sorry, I was checking the chat. Deep with say howdy. And yeah, I thought I was safe in the fucking vents. Not anymore. What was my current save? Do I have to run away? Okay, here was the current save. Cool. No, not that cool either. Because now I know that the Xeno can run through tight spaces. Okay. This is like safe just because of the override. I've maxed out that thing. What else can I find? Nothing. Absolutely no. Oh, I can use this. That was it. Wait. Oh, I have to go that way. I have to go that way. And the xenomorph is in the other room. It's in the other fucking room. No. I know it's outside. And I know he wants my blood. There's nothing here. Just go then, Ripley. Please. Okay, we're hacking with the xenomorph outside. I think he just find us, but he's just waiting to see what's in this room before he's killing us. It's I know it's coming and it's gonna hit me. It's gonna hit me. Ooh, I just opened up the room for nothing. I'm so fucking stupid. Oh. I guess I got it. Key card. Oh, I got the fucking key card. I got the fucking key card. Oh, I got the fucking key card. What can I make? Can I make anything? No, I can't make shit. Let me reload. I cannot reload. The door is now open. Okay, I have a flare. I also have a flashbang. I don't know how to use a flashbang. I know the xenomorph is outside. Let me check the map. Oh my god, I have to go back to Coleman. I have to go through here. I can use this band to hide. Okay, let's die. Get in there. Just get in there, babes. Don't look behind. Don't look behind. Okay. I came from there. I have to go there. Yes. Where am I? Oh, no. Wait, I can try to make something with the flare. But maybe I have to come back here. I have to look for the Xeno. You're gonna kill us both. Where am I? I'm just wasting my time. I have to go over here. Fuck. Just use my last flare. I can save and I can get the hell out of here. But how do I get the hell out of here? Can I get the emergency overdrive? No, no, I can't. Bye.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now the passcode.
1702, okay?
Come
now,
on, bitch.
Get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. Step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Then move your fucking ass. Where the fuck is he going now? Okay, I'm here with Dr. Coleman. Where's fucking Coleman? See, I'm gonna save.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Oh no. You won't. Well. Oh, come on, Ellen. I mean, Amanda. Oh, child. What a nerve-wracking moment. What a nerve-wracking... seeing a shopper. My bread is stale. Find out trauma kit and a safe point. Oh, what a convenience. What a convenience. That was the word. Yes. Okay. I can see dead bodies. What's here? Yes, yes, yes. I need stuff for the alien. What can I make? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I prefer having the revolver at hand. If you don't mind. Environmental control. What What's this? Stun button. Oh, god damn. Wait, let me check here. I have to restore the power. Maybe that's why the AC. No, it's not here yet. Okay. Reload. I fucking hate that. I hate those noises. I hate the xenomorph. Ooh, chest wound. Well, no, wait. I haven't checked out. Nothing shared. No audio. Do I have to? Engage. Oh, I have to look for this. I didn't saw that box. Let me get it before the Xeno is here. And let me save before the fucking Xeno is here. Okay. I have the coolant. I have to get the trauma kit and then go with the people. Let's get the trauma kit then. What the fuck? Move, bitch! Oh, but I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! I knew that was going to happen. Let me get this done. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Oh my god. Okay. Stun button. The trauma kit is in the next room, but I have to put the anti-coolant here. And then I have to crouch. Okay, the Sino did not came today. Then why did it came the other time? Oh, he's outside.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Whoa. I'm downstairs. Let's check the map. It's just going outside. It's just fucking going outside. It's the other way around. God damn it.
Thank you.
can see the flamethrower in the distance. Thank you.
Mrs. Lingard, senior medical officer Sevastopol Station. I want to state I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromised patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
I have to see a fucking theater for trauma people. Okay, pause. Let me hit the heater. Check the chat. Sleep in childhood. Hey. Hit it with the mic stand. I will hit the fucking cinema with a mic stand. Okay, let me hit the drugs. Well, these are not drugs. This is just the flower that I'm smoking. Just walk away, but I have to go that way. Oh God, I have to go that fucking way. Come on, go ahead. What the fuck was that? Y'all did not saw me jumping. It's outside. Is it outside or not? I don't think it's getting close to the fire. He's coming for me. Oh, I know that. No. I have a fucking mic stand. Come on. What was my card loud? What was my last save? Ah, god damn it. I have to do this again. Is he coming? Is he not coming? Like, what the fuck? Ugh, fucking xenomorph. I'm so mad at myself. Yes, deactivate the fucking air system.
There's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Okay. First of all, let's save. So I cannot save. Oh, god damn it. So fucking go there. And let's find the freaking stairs and go upstairs and let's fucking look for Lingard, see that explosion and try not to die.
Senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to. I want to stay. I have been placed under duress with regards to the patient zero. And Ransom, Seegson's head of operations.
The Sino got mad at me. Because it got burned. And that ain't my business. Okay. I have to go that way. Come on, Sino. I have my mic stand. Area. No, babes. There's nobody here. God damn it. Just leave. Bye. Yeah. Okay. I should have a flare though. I have one. No, I'm not here. As a matter of fact, I do not exist. It's gonna find me. It's in the other room. Well, at least I know it's open because he's there. And I need to save. Oh, I can save. Save the fucking game. No. I don't want to know about the personnel. Yes. Just open the fucking door. Open the fuck up. Come at me, bro. I need a passcode. Okay, I guess this is everything for today. Thanks a lot for being here and watch me being killed repeatedly by a fucking xenomorph. Well, I was trying to hit it with a mic stand. Remember, there's links to help to inhonorofourroots. There's also the Cabritas Resistiendo fundraiser. Y'all can help with that. Share, like, comment, and subscribe, and all of that. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care.